Mortgage, tax leverage, denied, accept, denied, accept. That is fucking bankruptcy. Denied, denied, denied! Hello, sir. Welcome to the bank. How may I help you?
Oh, yeah, I just need to take out a loan.
Freeze!
Oh god, please! Please don't mug me!
You motherfucker!
What do you even want?
What do I want?
We don't have any money back there.
You know what I want, don't lie!
Yeah, it's a fucking butter knife. What are you gonna do with it?
You know what I want! You know what I always want!
They gouge my eyes out?
I want Florida! Get me Florida!
Oh, alright.
Get me Florida!
Alright, let me call my manager real quick.
Okay, listen to me, pal. Listen to me, buddy. We're gonna go on a ride. We're gonna go ride on the Forky Express. You know what that feels like? It feels like a fork in your neck, which is where I'm gonna put this fork in your neck.
Why does it feel like that?
Well, it's gonna feel like a fork in your neck.
Hey, oh, hey, whoa! Oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, come on! Oh, hey, what?
Oh, shit, oh, it's
the law.
Oh, hey, you can't do that. That's illegal. That's a robbery. Put it.
You dirty pigs will never take me alive.
Do you want anything?
Ah, you dirty turkeys. Ah, you fucking jive ass motherfucking crackers. Ah, you motherfuckers.
No, yeah, no, I mean like, demands.
I'm gonna kill this guy if I don't get Florida right fucking now. God damn it.
Guys, this is a serious situation. We need to. I said we did. Oh, call the chief.
What is it, immigrants? I'm on my way.
Where are the immigrants?
Chief, we're so glad you're here. Oh, no, immigrants, that was just a thing that we said to get you all horse.
Clock's ticking, pigs! Clock's ticking, Porky! Oink, 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 oink.
Where are the immigrants?
You better have Florida with you, or this guy's gonna get spooned!
You told me that there'd be immigrants. And I don't see any.
Where's Florida?
What are your demands?
I have simple demands. I only want one thing and one thing only, and that thing is Florida! Give me fucking Florida right fucking now!
Florida? What do you want Florida for? What?
Why do you want Florida? When I am most awake, most present in the moment, every sense of nature converges in simple energetic joy, and that joy is Florida. It is as if there is a feeling of passing between each living thing, a bond that is tangible and blended melody. Beyond the range of ears, but available for the heart. And so, as if the each leaf moves in the wind, a part of me does also in Florida. It is the togetherness of what is. It is the togetherness of what is separate. The glue in the universe. That's why I want Florida. Fuck you. Fuck you, film me. That's why I want Florida.
Hey, were you talking about Saturday night? Were you like,
get me Florida on the phone!
But sir!
Get me Florida on the phone!
Hey, Nick.
Florida, is it really you?
It's me, Florida.
Yes, let's go on an adventure!
Oh,
What's wrong, Nick?
Oh, nothing, Florida. I just thought that by finding you, I would find out who my real father was.
Well, I have something to tell you, son.
Poppy?
Well, looks like we've got a lot of catching up to do. You know about girls yet? I got something to tell you about women. They're not good. In fact, they're bad. Women are bad. You should stay away from them.